Hey, how are you? I'm looking for a toy from the 80s. Used to hang around with a guy called Matthew Corbett. Glove puppet toy. Used to hang out with this cute little panda.
Sooty and Sweet.
Sooty? Sooty? Do I look dirty to you? Do I look like I need a bath? Do I look like I climbed down a chimney? Sooty. That is fucked up. Sooty. How are you gonna call a bear sooty? Furthermore, why is the white man's hand up that bear's ass? I suppose that hand represents manipulation and segregation. You full of shit. That's constipation.
You said we're soup. A little cup of soup.
Just give me motherfucking sweep.
Hey, how are you?
Yeah, good.
I'm looking for a shirt worn by the international New Zealand rugby team.
Oh yeah, All Blacks.
The All Blacks? The All Blacks?
Yeah.
Well, we can't play with the white boys because we ain't equal. Is that the story?
It's not a racist thing. There's actually a reason to it.
Oh, you can justify your bullshit.
Well, the kit's all black.
Why is the kit all black?
I'm only selling it. I didn't name it.
So why the fuck you selling it? What else you selling here? Crosses? Ropes? Nooses? Clan outfits?
Look, it's just... I think the official reason, yeah, is because back in the day, a commentator...
Back in the day? Back in the day? What the fuck you know about back in the day? Back in the day, I was getting whipped out in the hot sun. What the fuck you gonna tell me about back in the day? Give me a pair of fucking Speedos, motherfucker.
Hey, how are you? Do you have a telescope powerful enough to see a star that has collapsed in on itself? I think it's called
Black hole.
A black hole? You mean to tell me that the man has a hole just for black people?
Nothing to do with blacks.
That is fucked up. That is fucked up. I should fuck up all your shit. Black hole? You stop lynching. Slavery has been abolished. So now you want to round up all my brothers and sisters and stick them in a hole and out of space? Motherfucker, that's a disgrace.
Nothing to do with black people.
Of course it's to do with black people. Basically what you're saying is that my people are not equal.
Of course they're
you try sticking me in a hole, motherfucker.
White hole. White hole.
I got too much soul to be put in a hole.
Well, I can see that.
Just give me some bi-fucking-noculus.